throwing is Keenum on third down. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Give the sack to Lorenzo Carter.
Let's get this.
Here we go on fourth. Keenum. In a double coverage, and it's intercepted. It's the former Seahawk, Richard Sherman. Yeah. And he's able to get it back to right around.